And also new at noon today, Cincinnati police say that now they have a murder on their hands after a death investigation in East Price Hill. Officers found 28-year-old Philip Lanton on Elburn Avenue at 8th Street shortly after 11 last night. Officers were called there for a report of a person hit by a car. At this point, police are not sure or not saying how Lanton died.